Second Bean Seminar. On Thursday morning, Dr. Ampol Sanenorang presided over an agricultural seminar focusing on raising bean crops at the Pattaya Park Beach Hotel. The meeting was attended by Deputy Professor Wan Chai Mungkong from Rajamangala University of Technology, Kun Mungkol Thamakitikum, the Chief District Officer, and Kun Wudisek Rimkitajarn, the Deputy Mayor of Pattaya. Chonburi is an important economic and tourist province and the entrance to the eastern seaboard and has many well-known attractions such as Bangsan Beach, Pattaya City, Kaukiau Open Zoo, the Sriracha Tiger Zoo, Million Year Stone Park and Crocodile Farm, and Nong Nooch Tropical Gardens. Chonburi is also considered to have good farmland, forestry, fishing, and well-known handicrafts. Beans, the legume family, are important to the economy of Thailand because the bean family is cultivated in all regions of Thailand, both in the rainy districts and the irrigated areas. Bean products can be consumed directly by the local population or used for trading and commerce. Legumes can produce a crop in a short period, saving time and water. So, effective production and marketing of these crops can be of great assistance to the farmers and the countryside.